injuries happen quite often in soccer, and we want to try to avoid them as much as possible and train them really well before we begin the season. Today we're going to be introducing the side plank, but really using our groin to be holding it. Then the first thing that I'm going to get you to do is straighten out this leg for me. Good. You're going to get into a side plank position. Excellent. So you're going to push your hip up, but really push it nice and strong in through the groin right here. He has a little bit of support in the middle to begin to make sure that he's doing that, and he's holding his left side at the same level, so really getting both sides of the groin really functioning. So I'm going to get you to hold it there for 10 seconds, and we're going to add a little bit of vibration to that to give some extra feedback to the muscles and to the nervous system. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and come back down. So far Dan is doing really well through that exercise, so we're going to add a second progression to that, and that's going to be moving our left leg to be getting it to move up and down so we can get as much function in both sides. So we're going to get into the side plank, you're going to hold it right here, core is activated, your back is not, you're pushing nice and strong in through the right groin, and I'm going to get you to move your bottom leg up and down 5 times. 1, 2, 3, perfect, keep your hip up, 4, 5. Dan is still doing well. Usually we would do about 5 reps just to make sure that they're able to do it, and then progress them to the next one if they're able to. We're going to go through the next progression. We are going to remove the middle support. We've got to put most of our weight, bear it right through the side, and then make sure that we're in the proper side plank position. We're going to push nice and strong right through here, activating our right groin, and keep it nice and straight, holding that for 10 seconds. Good, so we see that he's rotating here a little bit, so I'm going to get you just to make sure you're nice and straight. Push, continue pushing nice and strong right through here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and come on back down. We're going to get to our fourth and last progression, which is by far the most difficult one. Good side plank position. Your core is activated. We're not getting into a position of using our lower back. We're pushing nice and strong right through here. And I'm going to get you to move the bottom leg 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. But this is a really good exercise to get our groin functioning really well and to prevent any further injuries.